Priyanka Chopra has finally agreed to turn Badmash Bubbly for Sanjay Gupta's upcoming film Shootout at Wadala. Priyanka will take on the Munnis and Sheelas of Bollywood with her first ever item song. The actress will be seen in a retro song in Sanjay Gupta's much-anticipated gangster film. Confirming the news, director Sanjay Gupta tweeted, "So Priyanka Chopra it is, guys. She will be performing a smashing retro chart buster, Bubbly Badmash Hai, composed by Anu Malik." Sources say that the actress took a long time to sign on the dotted lines because she wanted to go through the lyrics of the song to make sure that there were no suggestive words in the song. It is in fact for the first time in Bollywood that any actor or actress has asked for the lyrics before signing on an item song. It seems the actress is very affected by the recent Delhi gang rape and the responsibility of the Bollywood in shaping the mindset of the people, where Kareena Kapoor's Fevicol Se song from Dabang 2 came under fire for having suggestive lyrics like Gatkale Mujhe Alcohol Se. Priyanka is taking the role of a Bollywood icon seriously and following a self-imposed censorship.